How dare he torture her?
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Now the island's gonna keep you on your toes. No, you don't. They keep trying. And that's a valiant thing. Ooh. Come on. Can't get there, so I need to go through the entrance we know. Go over there. Can't crouch under that. Can I go on that? Oh shit. How y'all doing?
Batman. Figured the worst was over.
Oh, this is just beginning.
I figured you'd be here by now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you
I mean, every human has one.
I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Like that crouch. climb up. So back to intensive treatment so we can go see the killer croc and have fun time in a sewer. Can I technically get in this way? Oh, fuck you. I think you catch up to me. Come on. Shoot it out, motherfucker. No, in fact, you are a dumbass. Cool. Can't go that way. Cool. Okay. So now I need to walk around. Go back to the front. Don't even. It's not worth it. Check in with Joker. Let's check in. Why not? Oh, now he's standing.
Patient continues to show bizarre and irrational tendencies. On continued observation, it is clear that he believes he can in some way influence the inevitable destruction of this city. Tests prove what can only be described as an errant messiah complex. I fear is untreatable.
Well, I fear you can bite my ass. Hey, fucker.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
The only way I could have made that one
Come on. There we go. You ain't getting me again. No, like, hold on, can I use this? No. Here's where ultimately I might get fucking lost for another time. I wonder if I can just cheese it. Hold on. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Okay, sure, yeah, don't even. Try to fucking glide. But hey, yo. Always fucks me up because I'm like, I can never tell. I'll eat my fucking ass. Don't even. Just can't get up there. Gotta be something. Shit. I wonder, hold on. Yeah, fuck you, bud. Jackass. I don't know what this does, but let's find out. Think you can. It's gonna be like fucking Arkham Mansion again, where I'm just lost for fucking 30 minutes and I'm like, yeah, I don't know what to do. And it's all because I'm gonna not be able to see like one little fucking screwdriver that I need. There's gotta be something. Like, what the fuck am I missing? Can I pull you off the fucking roof? Fucking KO him. Knock him out. Hit him with two. My guy, how are you still functional? Do it again. How in God's green earth is he still fucking? God damn, just fucking stay down, dude. Like, fuck. You know what, I'm gonna look it up. I'll be right back. Okay, let's see. Let's see if this works. This is some. I found a game facts page from 13 years ago. Can't reach you, cool. You missed, dumbass. Come on. Zip line, you fuck. There we go. Somehow I forgot to do that. For some reason I thought there was some bullshit thing you had to go fucking find or whatever. Nope. Just hit him with a batarang and fucking shimmy on over there, zip line over there.